Hi guys, sitting in the car, gotta wait for Nanny. So we'll do another kit. I think I've got one left in here. Yeah. Velociraptor. Okay, I've remembered to put a cover on the seat this time so I don't get all the rubbish stuck to the seat. And you're going to sit on the tripod attached to the steering wheel. Right, we should have about 20 minutes before Nanny gets back. I'll edit the video into two sections. First section will be fast forward, so you can decide whether you want to bother watching the whole video all the way through. Bit of sandpaper, and that's our Velociraptor. Oh, I really ought to put my glasses on so I can see what I'm doing. Well, that's no good. I think I'll put them in the back. Alright, there they are, tucked in here. Right, I can see what I'm doing. Right, we should have about 20 minutes before Nanny gets back. I'll edit the video into two sections. First section will be fast forward, so you can decide whether you want to bother watching the whole video all the way through. Bit of sandpaper, and that's our Velociraptor. Oh, I really ought to put my glasses on so I can see what I'm doing. Well, that's no good. I think I'll put them in the back. Alright, there they are, tucked in here. Right, I can see what I'm doing. I can see what I'm doing. Unless I'm mistaken, the parts aren't quite in the same order. No, they're not. Well, that's going to make it a little bit more challenging. Okay, well, that's the right shape in there. It's not quite in the right place. Oh, this one's not coming out so well either. All the other ones I've done have been excellent. Well, they certainly worked first time. Right, that's that piece. Well, this is a surprise. There's no number just there. That's number 3. That's number 4. Five, 2, well, this is a bit more challenging. And that piece, 7 and 8, goes between those bits. I'm going to do that bit because at least I can tell where we're going. Right, that end is 7, which goes on to there. That's okay. And that piece is 8, which goes on to there, but which way round? If he's going that way round, that's going to be that way round. Okay. I think I've just spotted where number 1 must be. Just there. Oh, I've just noticed we're a bit whited out. Hang on, sorry about that. Right, apologies if that was a bit too white at the beginning there. That's number 1. Cool, that's a bit tight. Okay, number 1. Two and 3. Be this piece, that one. And that one. Yeah, they definitely don't match. Four there. I reckon it's going to be that piece. Wait a minute, I've got the orientation right now. Now they're all in the right place. I had it upside down and backwards. keeps going too bright. What's going on? I'm locking off the exposure. That's definitely locked off. Right, where are we up to? That's 5 and 6. 7 and 8 we've done already. 9. Looks like a leg of some sort. Oh, I know, it's that funny bone that they all have. Nope, that's 13 and 14. So he's that way around. Okay. And 12 and that piece there. And that goes up under there. Okay. Thirteen and 14 are the funny shaped bones I'm on about. Those ones. Yep, 13, 14. Fifteen and 16 are legs. One. Looking at that picture, that's the one that's away from us over on this side. Yep, that looks about right. It's going to be a foot of some sort. There's 18. There's 17. Is there any difference? Ooh, yeah, one's a bit smaller than the other. On the inside. 2021. That one. Looks like it wants to go the other way around, of course. Some of these are a little bit loose. Right, the other arm, gotta be that one. Now it's going to be all those ribs. Find number 22. Twenty-four. 25. No. Six, I'm looking for 26. Seven. No, I've missed one somewhere. 27. That's 26. Hang on, what am I doing? Somehow I'm getting out of sequence here. I've turned it over and picked up the wrong ones. That's definitely not just there, that one. Oh dear. Come on, out you come. Good example of why you really don't want to start gluing things. That was 29. Is right back there. That's 27. That's 28. So what am I missing? Somehow I've got out of sequence. That one just there. That's better. Oh, I made a mess of that. Right. So what number are we up to? 30. I'm sure they just move them around to make it difficult to find them. 32, right up there. No, I've just gone wrong again. That was 34. That one's 35. Oh dear me. There is only one piece left. Maybe I can get that one right. Well, I made hard work of that. But we got there in the end. I think what happens, I kept picking that up and putting it down the other way up, so I was confusing myself. But that's it, done. There we go. The finished article. I don't know why I struggled so much with that. Just seemed to lose orientation on the sheet of parts and kept picking up the wrong piece. So we went wrong several times. It took us about half an hour. Thanks for watching. If you want more information, check down below in the video description. If you like this video, you might like this one up here. And if you want to subscribe, you can check out my channel over here. Up here is my latest video on my channel, and down here is a video playlist associated with the video you've just watched. Thanks again for watching.